everybody, since it's such a nice day here, Squeaks and I thought that we would head on over to the playground. I have to admit though, that some of the rides on the playground, like the ones that go around and around and around, kind of make me dizzy. If you've ever spun around in circles too long, then you know what being dizzy feels like. Everything around you feels like it's spinning, even though you're not. If you've ever wondered why this happens, you're not alone. One viewer recently emailed us asking, why do we get dizzy? And that's a great question with a really interesting answer. Believe it or not, the reason we get dizzy has to do with our ears. Yes, our ears do more than help us hear things. They have another job too, to help us keep our balance, which means they help us keep steady so that we don't fall over. To see how that works, let's take a look at what's going on deep inside your ears. If you could see way inside your ears, you'd see a part that looks like this. This is called your inner ear. There's a part that looks kind of curly, like a snail shell, and there's a part that's made of three loops. And each loop points in a different direction. One points up and down, one points to the back of your head, and one points side to side. These loops are what help you keep your balance. They have fluid inside them, a liquid that's a little bit like water. And the insides of these loops have something else too, lots of tiny little hairs. These hairs stick up into the fluid. The bottom of the hairs stay in one place, but the tops can move back and forth as the fluid swishes around. Now, these hairs have a special job. They send signals to the brain, and those signals tell the brain which way your head is facing. For example, when you lie down at night to go to sleep, the fluid that's in the loops moves. And when the fluid moves, the tops of the hairs move. So when you're settling into bed, they tell the brain, hey, we're lying down. And if you nod your head yes, the fluid moves again, and the hairs send signals to the brain saying, we're moving up and down. Now, as long as we're doing simple movements like that, everything's fine. In fact, even if you spin slowly around in a circle, you won't get dizzy. As you turn, the little hairs tell your brain that you're turning in a circle. And when you stop, they tell the brain that you've stopped moving, so everything's fine. But when you spin around a lot really fast, the fluid in those loops starts sloshing around. The hairs tell your brain that you're spinning. But when you stop, it takes a little while for the fluid to stop moving too. And if the fluid is still moving, the hairs are telling the brain that you're still moving. So even though you've stopped twirling around in a circle, your brain still thinks you're moving, which is why everything seems like it's spinning around you. Thankfully, it only takes a few seconds for the fluid in your inner ears to settle down. And when that happens, the little hairs in your inner ear finally know what's really going on, and everything gets back to normal. Thanks for asking such an awesome question. Do you have a question for us? Then ask a grown-up to help you leave a comment down below, or send us an email to kids@scishow.com. Thanks for joining us, and we'll see you next time here at the fort.